your kids, you're involved in hockey a whole lot. What are you trying to teach them and make them better people and better hockey players with the way the game's played today?
Well, the one thing I do notice, Butch, is that all these kids are great skaters, great shooters, and they're all pretty skilled. Probably more skilled than you and I were back in the day when we were youngsters, right? But the one thing I emphasize with my two guys is I want you to play 200 feet. I want you to play on our end, take care of our end, and go down there and do whatever the heck you want and put the puck in the net at the other end.
That sounds like pretty good advice. Taking that 200-foot game, what do you think of the Casey Cizikas line? They remind me very much of your line, the banana line, Merrick and Bob Nystrom and yourself.
Well, that's quite an honor because I've been watching Casey play, and he's been playing so well, and I love his game because he's taking care of his end, and he's going down there, and he's getting lots of chances. The one thing that Al always used to say to us, if you take care of your end, those chances will come down at the other end.
Well, the thing I like about Casey is that he stays in the slot a lot of times and allows, a lot like Wayne Merrick used to, when you and Bobby Nystrom used to go in the corner. Now he's got Martin and Clutterbuck.
Well, you remember those days when you were in the slot, right?
Exactly.
And we came back to the bench and we said, Butch, you got to go in the corner once in a while? He said, and you said, no way. No, I'm going to let you two guys do
it. No, that's your job. Well, you've seen a lot of the games in the National Hockey League. What do you like about the National Hockey League at this point in time?
Well, again, when you talk about skill, speed, everybody's got it, right? Everybody's got it. It's so fast. I mean, I would love to play today as a forechecker because nobody's there to hold me up. I'd have a field day in those corners.
Exactly.
If I could catch a defenseman who now has become pretty shifty, pretty fast,
yeah,
right?
Absolutely.